Welcome to the new Mercedes-Benz B-Class. When it comes to space, utility, and classiness in a compact body, the B-Class has always set a standard in its segment. This new version plays on those strengths and comes with plenty of very nice details as well. In this video, we'll be exploring the B-Class's interior and space, exterior style, new MBUX infotainment system, the driving experience, the safety and assistance systems, and the plug-in hybrid. But before we get started, just a quick guide through this film. If you like, you can go directly to the chapter that interests you most by clicking in the timeline. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Welcome home, and welcome to the first of the new B-Class's many cool features. The car's easy-pack tailgate can be opened electronically by simply pressing the button on the car key or the release handle on the tailgate, giving you easy access to the car's spacious cargo area. If you're loaded up with a particularly heavy weekly shop, hands-free access allows you to open and close the rear door by gently kicking your foot under the rear bumper to trigger the automatic tailgate. Very useful indeed. There's loads of flexibility when it comes to the B-Class's rear space. The back seats all fold down with a 40-20-40 split, perfect for carrying larger loads as well as rear passengers. While you can also slide the entire rear bench forward by 140mm, should you need more overall boot space. Brilliant! With the rear seats in normal use, there's an impressive 455 litres of luggage capacity, which grows to a huge 1,540 litres with all seats folded down. That's a lot of space for a car in this segment. And there's also a low loading sill at the rear, which is level with the trunk floor, that makes it really easy to load heavy and unwieldy objects into the cargo area. Perfect for those big shopping trips. As well as the overall feeling of spaciousness, the new B-Class features a high seating position, which gives you a great all-around view of your surroundings. While this panoramic sliding sunroof, which lets lots of light into the interior thanks to an increased glass area, features automatic rain sensor closing and a three-stage tilt position, which adapts to how fast you're driving. We like that a lot. In the cockpit, the new B-Class's center console features an additional storage compartment and a straightforward, easy-to-use lower control panel, as well as a button which, when you press it, allows the car to automatically park itself. Another example of Mercedes-Benz making your life just a little bit easier. A newly designed steering wheel, covered with leather, comes as standard on all new B-Class models. The new B-Class now also comes with ergonomically designed comfort seats as standard across the range. These comfort seats feature fabrics in the center section that are made from 100% recycled material, including recycled PET bottles. Let's take a good look at the instantly recognizable exterior design of the new B-Class. At first glance, you'll notice the long wheelbase and short front and rear overhangs, which, along with the muscular shoulders, give the car its dynamic, purposeful character. The B-Class's proportions also give it a positive forward thrust look, while its reduced lines and beautifully accentuated surfaces give this new model a real sense of modernity. It's certainly a looker, this new B-Class, and it really stands out in its market segment. Now, let's get into some of its finer details. Your eye will certainly be drawn to the newly designed radiator grille, seen here on the Progressive Line version. This blends beautifully with the overall updated front apron and bumper. Combined, these details really bring the look of the previous model up to date, lending the car a neater, sportier visage. Progressive Line models also feature a chrome trim element in the front bumper, which gives the car a further premium flourish. The new B-Class comes with four additional rim designs in dimensions of up to 19 inches. As well as looking great, they just add to the car's purposeful stance on the road. And as we move to the back, you'll see this high-gloss black aero spoiler, which improves aerodynamic performance. Progressive Line models also feature this unique rear diffuser with a chrome wing, it just doesn't get much sportier. All models in the B-Class range now come with rear LED lights as standard equipment. The interior of the front and rear lights has been redesigned for the new model, while the rear light covers now feature the Mercedes-Benz star pattern. The new B-Class comes with Mercedes-Benz second-generation MBUX, with revised displays, more intuitive operation, and improved system performance. The system was great before, now it's even better. The new B-Class is all about ease of use, and it doesn't get much easier than being able to call up your personal driver profile. Functions such as seat settings, temperature, and preferred ambient lighting can be stored in personalized profiles, allowing multiple drivers to get comfortable in the B-Class with the minimum of fuss. And how can we forget about the B-Class's amazing sound system? The Burmeister sound system with virtual surround sound has become even more powerful. With 12 speakers and an output of 590 watts, it'll turn the car into a concert hall should you wish. And of course, via MBUX Entertainment, you can easily access your personal music streaming account, be it Apple Music, Amazon Music, Spotify or Tidal. Wherever you have your personal account, it's just a finger tap away. We've said it before, we'll say it again. The new B-Class is all about making your life easier. So of course, the latest model not only allows you to charge your compatible smartphone wirelessly, it also now lets you connect it wirelessly to the car's MBUX system via Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Additionally, every B-Class comes with the amazing range of Mercedes-Me online services. These are all impressive, but our favorite is probably Smart Home Integration, which allows you to control lights, sunshades, and temperatures in your home directly from the car via the MBUX voice assistant, no matter where you happen to be. In a word, amazing. Hey, Mercedes, switch off the lights at home. The new B-Class is available with 3 petrol and 1 diesel engine. There's also a plug-in hybrid option, but more about that later. All petrol engines now have a starter generator, also known as an RSG, and 48-volt power supply. The RSG acts as a mild hybrid, providing a temporary power boost of 10 kilowatts, as well as hybrid functions such as coasting and recuperation for maximum efficiency. The advantages of 48 volts? There's more power and efficiency, which means reduced fuel consumption as well as increased comfort. Additionally, the transitions of the start-stop and coasting functions are almost imperceptible. The 4 driving programs, Eco, Comfort, Sport, and Individual, ensure that you can always drive the way you want to. Drivers can use the dynamic select switch to select the drive programs and thus tailor engine, transmission, steering, the Eco start-stop function, air conditioning, or, depending on the model, the chassis as well. The new B-Class is available with the Driving Assistance Package, which features a number of technologically advanced systems specifically designed to keep you safe on the road. Active Lane Keeping Assist, which comes as standard, can warn you in case you unintentionally leave your lane and helps to put you back in the correct road position with gentle steering interventions, which improve comfort and give you an increased feeling of control should a situation like this occur. A great feature. The Active Distance Assist, which we call Distronic, acts as a smart cruise control. It supports the driver in maintaining a desired distance from the vehicle driving ahead. You can change that distance via these control panels, and the display shows you the distance you've set. Very intuitive. And the B-Class also comes with distance and collision warning, as well as an automatic braking function. You want the best of both worlds? Then the B-Class plug-in hybrid might be the perfect car for you. The B250e now delivers more of everything. It comes with increased electric power of 80 kilowatts, a system power of 160 kilowatts, and 450 newton meters of system torque. And because of its increased high voltage battery capacity, it offers more electric range as well, up to 77 kilometers. With the new B-Class, you'll enjoy even shorter charging times. In addition to the 3.7 kilowatt standard at a household socket, there is now an optional 11 kilowatt alternating current charging system, or even faster charging with an optional direct current charging system, which enables 22 kilowatt DC charging. With this, you can charge from 10 to 80% in just 25 minutes. Very impressive. The Mercedes-Me Charge Functions, accessible via MBUX and smartphone, support you when charging on the go by finding charging points and making the payment process easier. Thanks, Mercedes. Besides DC charging at public stations, you can also charge your B-Class conveniently at your own private Mercedes-Benz wallbox. Of course, the B-Class PIH model is also equipped with pre-entry climate control, which warms or cools the car and the battery to the ideal temperature while it's still on charge. This saves electric range for your journey. You can activate this feature via MBUX, by touch or voice control, or you can control it remotely using the Mercedes-Me app. The B-Class also features three driving modes, which allow you to use the car's plug-in hybrid capabilities effectively and efficiently for every driving scenario. Hybrid mode is able to automatically select between the electric motor and combustion engine depending on the route entered into the car's navigation system, which results in lower combined fuel consumption. Electric mode, meanwhile, allows for low noise all-electric driving up to a top speed of 140 km per hour, while the battery hold mode gives priority to preserving the charge of the high-voltage battery while you're on the move. As you have seen, the new B-Class is safe, comfortable, and full of quality and technical features. To get more information about the new B-Class and all the latest Mercedes-Benz models, click here. And to watch more great content, click right here. And don't forget to subscribe.